How's it going, YouTube? Welcome back to another Mitchey Games. I am your host, Mitchell. And before we get started with our Fallout adventure today, some very important, and I will post this first thing in the morning, so you might as well get two episodes today. But the Copyright Office is taking in claims for comments about the DMAC, and deadline's today. Well, I mean, tomorrow, but the recording will be today. Whatever. Anyways, please, I will put the link in the bottom of the description there, but please go check it out. The reason why I say that is going to dictate a lot of what's going to happen on YouTube in the future. If we start making a fuss about the comments that, hey, this is broken, we need to get this fixed, we have the DMAC or DCMACA. There we go. So please go check it out. I've posted on Twitter, on Tumblr about this, but people need to hear about this. Channel Awesome's asking for everyone's help because it's kind of something that got sprung on him by surprise, and he wants to get as her. Anyways, so now we're back on to Fallout. I just went and dropped off my power suit armor. No reason to use it right now since we're going to Diamond City. So we will just fast track to Concord. And then from there we will go to Diamond City. Because I haven't been there yet. It's not a fast trackable item. If you guys know, kind of with Skyrim or any of the Elder Scrolls series, you just can't do that. So, alright. Where's my trackable thing? There it is. Place marker, yes. Let's see here. We're gonna stop Freedom Calls and go to Jewel of Commonwealth. And that's just purely for, I want to kind of get there first. I kind of know what happens with the Preston Garvey and Sanctuary, so I'm gonna kind of ignore that for now. Not something I really kind of want to do at the moment, anyways. And I want to switch over to my pistol just because. You okay, buddy? Where you at? Where the hell did he go? There he is. Alrighty. So we'll just keep on going, keep on trucking. We got dog meat here. I kind of wish you could name the dog, so just call it dog meat. This, I don't know. It kind of seems, I don't know. I don't like it. There's a museum. And we will basically keep going this way. Nope, Death Call is empty. Alright. Not a problem there. Always be on the lookout for, like, open buildings and stuff too, because you'll find random things all the time. Random containers, shipments, stuff like that. And every once in a while, if I remember correctly, there's actually a special code in the generation stuff that, in generators, that will allow random good items, like Deathclaw stuff. Yeah, what'd you find, doggy? Ooh, camp. Ooh, see? All kinds of shit. See, this is what happens when you go exploring. Jet, Wonder Glue, Combination Wrench. And it seems like they're gone, so I'm just gonna keep going. Oh, hey, there's a travel ray. Huh? Hey, how's it going? Can I talk to you?
Hey.
So what's your story? Looking to trade? Rob me? Or just ask directions to Diamond City?
Let's see what you got.
Right.
I want to trade. I want to see what you got. Because then I can sell shit, too. Let's go ahead and buy all those. What does my gun take? I didn't realize that. Reset. Okay. Let's see. My 10 millimeter takes 10 millimeters, which we have zero of. Do we have... She does have 10 millimeters. Nice. 50 is 300 caps. I don't have that many, but... let's do 15. Go back here. I can sell one of those. Yeah, I don't need two pipe pistols. I can sell one. Sell three of those. I can sell security baton. That'll make me some money back. Don't really use switchblades. Sell those tire irons. Sweet. Now I can go back. Get the rest of those rounds. And I am still a little short here. That will help me out. That'll help me out. That'll help me out. Sure. Oh, oh man. Cancel. And you know what? I'm gonna cancel the trade. Cause I feel like Diamond City is gonna give me better shit. But I still want to tell me 10 millimeter rounds, so let's get $100 worth. Or just about 100 caps. Oh, she sells concrete. Sweet. Ooh, a bunch of other crap. Okay, let's just buy that for now. Sounds good. Shoot you right in the head. Boom. Okay. We go now. Bye-bye. See, I would love to learn more about these engines and shit. Because they're movable items. I wonder if it has anything to do with that DLC. We will find out eventually. I'm going to buy it eventually. I'm just being lazy not buying it right now because I'm doing this. And I got like three other games I got to do. So, yeah. I'll do the DLC at some point. Just not in a mood to do it right now. There is water, which is radioactive as fuck. When we get to other locations, for example, Glowing Sea, that would be just radioactive as shit too. Whoop, where are we at? Boom. I hate those things. They're so hard to hit. So hard to hit. Discovered Starlight Drive-In. Oh, that's cool. I didn't discover this place the last time I've been playing this game. Let's see what we got. What are we looking? Ooh, retro meat, machete, some vodka, some mash, double eggs, Chris, cleaner. Come on, dog meat. Out of the way. God damn it, dog meat. Clean blue suit. Nuka-Cola. Nice. Toy car. Okay. Huh. Someone must be living here. You know, I don't go exploring a whole lot. Let's see what guy. Whoa! Okay, we gotta figure out that was. I did not see that. We got blown the fuck up. Where? are we at? Steam pack. Someone booby trapping this fucking shit. Shit. Back storage key, rounds of corn. And pins, where is this? Slacks. Alright, sweet. So that means there's a storage room somewhere. So, question is, where's the storage room? That's not it. That or I've already been in. Number one, too. Oops, okay, it's somewhere in there. Oh god, it was almost parallel. Sweet! No booby traps. Okay. So much shit! All the cans. Take that shit, I can sell it. All the cans. Nothing there. Take that. That's empty. Cans. I love my cans. Come on. Ready can. There you go. There you go. Ooh, sweet. Fusion cell. I think that was what it was. Nuka Cola Quantum. Fuck you. Yay, Nuka-Cola Quantum Fusion Cell. Pork and beans. Ooh, floor safe.
I think I can pick this.
Fuck. Okay. Never mind then. That's enough for now. So, that wasn't the key to the back room. Interesting. Oh, sweet. Nerd. Like that. Yes, I hear you, doggy. What the fuck do you want? Where'd you go? I'll take that. Cans everywhere I can. I wonder if the back room's over there then. Wow, I was going to Deadman City and decided to take a big detour. Whoa. Come on, hurry up. Alright, come on! Where are you? Oh shit, they're everywhere. Okay, hold on. Okay, where are my weapons? Okay, what? Aid! Where are my shit? Where's my shit? Come on. Survive. Oh, shit, okay. Come on, there we go. Laser musket, there we go. Take that. It's always valuable. Jesus Christ, there's like 6-7 of them. Nothing. There's that. Take that. Always good food. Cook that shit. Okay. Is this a freaking... Yay! Ooh, crafting station. I can search it. Oh, it's a settlement. Okay. That's what this is. I kind of wondered. Bag of cement. That is nice. Duct tape. Someone was here. Oh well. Not anymore. Okay, here. Oh shit. Booby traps. Caps. Nice. Fuck, I need to pay attention to those booby traps more. Fucks are everywhere. Okay. There it is. Hey, Chris. All right, coffee cup. Ooh, nuka cherry. That's a good one. Turn that off. Nothing to fuck. Ooh, there's shit here. Sweet. I'm gonna be like fucking packing the shit. Okay, let's see what we got up here. Glass bottle. Flip lighter, that'll work. Man, I heard so much cool shit up here. This could be a nice settlement, too. Actually, this might be nicer than Rocket. I've done one at Rocket before, and that was okay. Oh, they're dead. I'll take the pistol, take your lantern. That shit. You know how, like, there's that. Oh, you really shouldn't piffle through dead people shit. Yeah, this does not apply in Fallout by any stretch of the imagination. Alright. Out of the way, doggy. We're going. Where do I need to go? That way. Get the fuck out and. Where are we at for weight? 208 already. I kind of need to do that anyways. God, man, I might not get Diamond City in this episode. That's impressive. Last time I made it like 5 minutes flat, and this time I'm just like, all shit the shits. What's this? Can I open it? Yes, I can. There we go. That was easy. Sweet. Shit. All the good shit today. No dead body. And need some water. Okay. That was fun. There we go. We're gonna keep on hunting here. Actually, keep on going. Shit. Okie dokie. Come on. Ooh, more shit. I don't want that shit. Let's just make it to Diamond City. That's kind of my concern now. Diamond City is kind of a hike, actually. Getting to Diamond City is a hike, and then getting to the Glowing Sea is a freaking hike, too. What the fuck is this shit? Okay, someone's living here? Mystic Pines. nothing there. This looks like it should be a hotel. Oh, take it back. Retirement facility. Okie dokie. I'll come back to that later. As all good things. What kind of route did I take? I'm kind of curious now. Let's see. Ah, you know what? I went basically southeast. Now if I just go straight south, I should be fine here. Lexington, I am discovering places I definitely have not been to yet. Keep on going through. Fuck that shit. I am not getting involved with people's shit today. Fuck that shit. I am just the fuck out of here. No fucking way. Not dealing with that shit today. Alright. Ooh. Luggage. Turn me around. Pistol. Now I need glasses. They're not gonna be worth much anyway, so... bus. Anything on here? Nope. Alright. Off we go. Come on, dog meat. Let's keep on going. Let's just go through the woods here. I'm just going to avoid a firefight. I really kind of just want to avoid that pissing match right now. The last time I went like straight off the road, I didn't kind of go directly there. So getting to Diamond City the first time was like not a problem. Like I'm running into so much shit now. Roads are safe for some reason. Oh, hey. Oh, and we're gonna keep running. Fuck. Okay. See you back. Where you at, buddy? Okay. Whoa, okay. Come on. Spatula. There you go. Get some rounds. And we'll need to give Dog Meat a steam pack now, because he is a dumbass.
Hey.
Check that body, pal.
Okay. Come on. Where the fuck are you going, dude? We need to get to Diamond City. And stacks. We're freaking way over time today. Why does everyone want to fight me? I just want to get to Diamond City. Maybe save my kid for once. Take the rounds. Nope. Dog meat. Come on. I don't deal with that shit. Come on. Piss on that shit. We're going this way, buddy. He'll follow me. He always will. Let's just get the Diamond City call today. The fuck's this shit? Fucking floor cleaner doing in the middle of the fucking street? Okay. They must have already updated the game and then you can buy the DLC shit. Cause yeah. To Diamond City we go, to Diamond City we go. Hi ho, there we go, to Diamond City we go. Yay! I'll take all that shit. Why not? Okay. We gotta cross the bridge at some point. Cambridge Polymer Labs. I'll have to remember that. A lot of shit happens. God damn it. I just want to get to the game. Oh, man. And my thing's like not keeping up either. That's fun. Alrighty. Let's keep going this way. Whoa, it keeps up here. Wreck of the USS Riptide. No shit's given. Diamond City is where we want to go. It's interesting how it's very futuristic and 80s-ish, or 70s, what was it, 50s? 50s and future at the same time. I don't know if that makes sense. Not my piss and match, dude. We're basically in Diamond City now. Well, we're in the signs. What's this first? Do I want to go this way and see what's going on over there? Huh. Weird. Oh! We're in the insides now. Sweet! Alright. I'll save it here. We're at Diamond City. We're not in Diamond City yet. But, oh man, I am so tired today. My back's been killing me and shit. And just, ugh. Well, I'm getting exhausted, folks, so if there's two episodes tomorrow, there's two episodes. If not, oh well. But, as always, keep on gaming, keep on having fun, and let's play.